50 punches.
Did it surprise you when he dropped them in the first?
I was surprised. I was shocked.
Yeah, man, it was crazy. But fuck, man, it's fast as fuck.
Yeah. Do you want to see him take on Spence?
Just the size. So, I think he beats Porter though. Convincingly. Yeah. I think he beats every other welterweight, but. Aerosmith.
Seeing that, how does it motivate you, man?
Man, I want to get in the ring so bad. I mean, I've been training my ass off with Eddie in the right here.
Yeah. And he's the fastest man in the motherfucking
Coach
world.
Coach Henry.
The fastest motherfucker that
boxes
Bien, estuvo bien. Yo creo que Manny Pacquiao propuso la el ritmo de la pelea y siempre puso su estilo. Pues no me sorprendió porque Manny siempre tiene la pegada muy respetable.
¿Te gustaría que juntara el ganador de Sean Porter con Errol Spence?
Sí, es una gran pelea esa.
¿En un pasado has hablado de Canelo Pacquiao?
No, es mucho peso. Ya es mucho peso. Ya está en el mercado.
Speed versus
ain't
speed.
No, no doubt that you could win that.
Yeah, no.
But it's not easy.
It's not easy. It'll never be easy.
Ryan, you're the man.
Thank you.
You next.
He's going to lead him through this one to victory. But early on when Manny caught him, it just seemed like he never recovered from that. By the time he was recovering from that, it looked like Manny was slowing down a little bit, but he didn't have enough to pull it out. I actually didn't see it as a split.
Yeah.
I saw him winning a unanimous decision.
Yeah.
Probably 9-8-4 or 9-3.
How legitimate is Pacquiao now as a threat? Like, how dangerous do you consider him?
He's still dangerous. No doubt about that.
In what ways? What's he bring to the table?
Well, he's a southpaw. To begin with, he's a southpaw. Then the next thing you're looking at is his hand speed is still there. His foot quickness is still there. And one thing that I saw from Keith that it took him a long time to make the adjustment to is every time he got hit, he went straight back. And Manny trailed him straight back and was scoring. It was only in the latter rounds that Keith started moving laterally around in the later rounds.
Do you feel Keith Thurman showed heart to kind of, what do you see from Thurman's
Absolutely.
Performance?
Keith's always going to show heart, and he did show heart. But, you know, he got caught with a good body shot. He got dropped early. He went through some stuff tonight that, you know, shows he definitely has heart. No, he'll be back again.
Pacquiao.